you turn that flashlight off, can you walk up to me right now and turn this flashlight off so we know you're here with us? There you go. There you go. Come on, you can do it. There you go. I see it. Come on. And it's off. All right. We know you're here.
Turned on.
Just turned it on the other room.
Okay. That's great that you turned the one on in the other room. I'm just trying to verify the person is in the hallway with me right now. You just turned off the light. Can you turn it on? Back on real quick, just so I know there's somebody here with me. Can you do that, please? Just for verification, we'll give you a break.
I'm getting K2 hits over here.
Thank you
so very much.
Thank you for turning that on. Thank you so much. We got a verification over here, Mateo.
Awesome. That makes it pretty consistent with the two lights in the two different rooms then. On in here too.
She's been doing good.
And now it looks like it's turning off. Dude, it's like responding very coincidentally.
You're standing between the light coming on all the same time or opposite
time. Right now it's like over here flickering, like on and then off and then on. And
flickering on my side over here too.
Yeah.
I was just trying to figure out if one turns on and then the other one turns on and you're like they're going back and forth over there.
Like if it's structured, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, light flickering in here.
No lights on here. Just
got light flickerage. Slight rook action. No major K2s. Got nothing in here.
You got the light back on in here. Both lights off.
It just turned on.
Huh?
It just turned on. Yep, back off.
Okay, both lights are off. If you would like us to leave, okay, you already answered my question. I was going to ask you to turn the light on.
Do you want us to leave? Turn the light on.
We don't want to wear out our welcome, but we do appreciate the validation that you've given us that you are here with the maglight and very much dimming out our laser here.
We got a light on in here.
Ours is flickering on and off. It's just now.
I would say that's probably a sign to go.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're about 20 minutes in anyway, so we'll go ahead and wrap up this EVP session. On the top floor of the